Hello everyone, welcome back to WordPress Master. Today in my video I will be showing you how to create a beautiful Android application or iOS application for your WooCommerce website. For that we don't need to know much coding or anything. It is too easy to create an application for your WooCommerce website. So that first we need to install and activate a plugin. I will show you. You can go to add new plugins page. Here we can search for app maker. Here with app maker, convert WooCommerce to Android and iOS native mobile apps plugin. We can create our application for our WooCommerce website. We can install it and then activate it. After activating our plugin, we need to go for the create new app option. We can add our website URL here. Click on next. And here on a choose a method option, we want to choose, I want to build my app myself. The top bar we can select which type of application we need, that is iOS or Android. Below we can name our application name. Submit. So we got a project ID, API key and API secret. We need to copy this ID and key and secret to a plugin. So we will be going to our plugin section. In plugin section we will be going to the settings of app maker. Again we will be getting a screen like this. Here we need to click on connect store with app. We need to paste those three codes here. Activate it. So that our WooCommerce products will be connected with our application. Go to app dashboard. Here is our app dashboard. We can preview, we can download our application from here. Here is our application homepage. In homepage we have a banner here. If we need to change our banner, we can change here. This is actually a slider. I clicked it. I have uploaded two images as my banner. So this is actually a slideshow. You can add more images here. And Below that, you can display your categories. Below that, we can, if we need to add grid items, we can add more grid items here. We can add products there, we can add categories there, etc. And below that, there will be a best selling product section. And below that, again, there is a banner. If we need to change, we can change. If we don't need this banner here, we can delete that, or if we need to change place, we can change place here. And on the bottom, if we need to add any block, we can add block here. Again, I'm going to create a banner. And in the right side, we can choose action for that. Open product by category. Cookies. By clicking on save button. Oh, something problem. I haven't finished something. After clicking save button, the theme will be saved successfully. So now what we need to do is, we need to go to the menu option. We can add more menu here. Menu title in the right side. We are adding hoodies. But by category, choose category. Hoodies. Save it. So this way we can customize our app. We can do a lot of edits in our app, and this is so good plugin. So using this plugin, we can create our beautiful application for our WooCommerce website. So going to my app section. Here is our application already. Go to manage apps. Now you can download your application from here and you can share it with your customers. Or if you want to directly upload to your Google Play Store, you can upload from here. Thank you for watching my video.